After the traffic light turned green and the cop car in front of him didn't immediately move, this car owner wasn't having it.